Thank you very much. Hello, Ak! We are Colin Storm from the United States. Please do not hold it against us. We'll be, later on in our set, we'll be posting topless photos of Kate Middleton because that's all anyone appears to be able to fucking talk about these days. And it seems to be going really well for French newspapers, so... how many of you, by show of hands, have never seen us perform live before?
Many of you Saturday tonight.
So, okay. I guess most of the old shit will work.
Yeah.
Those of you who've seen us before, just try and act surprised. Don't spoil it for the noobs. Like, we're gonna get out of here tonight before singing that song.
There will be plenty of time for pirates.
Yeah, that's my Jimmy Buffett cover band. He's a singer in America that sings about pirates and stuff. Okay, this song is dedicated to us.
Underwear. That's all we would have in our house. It's, no shirts, no pants.
If Jaffa Cakes made underwear, that's my Spice Girls cover band. Look, this one had a surprise. And it's a ring pop twister. It's a cola. It's a chocolate ring pop inside a pair of panties. That's appetizing.
Okay.
Strange customs you people have in this land.
I'm just gonna roll with it, re-lyricing.
Oh, wait.
But wait, there's more.
We've got our first licorice penis of the night. Hopefully our last. Wait, this is black licorice. You're the one that likes that. I could stand here the whole rest of the night tossing, and it would never go into his mouth that way.
Oh, hi. This is delicious. Here we go. Are you ready?
Perhaps we miscalculated on the whole put a bunch of food in Storm's mouth while we're singing a song bit.
I totally have it.
Be fun for the next minute. All right. Let's just stand here and watch you. I'm gonna stand here and watch you asphyxiate. Is what I'm going to do.
I assume you all know CPR. Here we go.
We don't got a whole lot of things. Nobody asked for our autograph. And sad to say, as of today,
some panties and some Jaffa cakes and a
black licorice
penis have been thrown.
Wondering if this was worth the drive here. We spent 6 hours in traffic on the highway. $4.50 and half price on the cheese fries and three Miller Lite on tap. Who can drink that crap? news is in town and will be crashing at his place unless his girlfriend's home from college and she's staying for the weekend. And if she is, then we will have to go and park the van behind the Ion by her foot and we'll sleep in her back seat and we're wondering where they're probably getting wasted in the green room and they don't give a rat's ass who we are. So when they start to play up here, we're gonna drink all their beer. We are the opening band. We hope that all of you sign up on our mailing list and buy our disc and t-shirts in black and gray. We are the opening band. We only got about 25 more minutes left. That's all we get to blow your ass away. We are the opening band. We are the opening band. Hello. Hello!
Hello! Okay, what next?
This is our job, people.